Web developers, mobile app creators, and software engineers are all jobs available to those with a degree in computer science. But for decades, that industry has been dominated by men. Today, NBC26's Eric Kress reports on how one local college is seeing the tide start to change.
At St. Norbert College in De Pere, professors say 24 out of 25 of their computer science majors in 2019 had a job lined up before they graduated.
It's a good percentage.
Just the fact that most of them are getting hired just basically says that we're doing something right.
But even though learning the ins and outs of coding and programming may appear to be a profession that both males and females would get into, the reality is men still dominate the industry.
Of course, the numbers aren't even yet, but I think it's definitely growing towards the right direction.
We have a class of 15, and there's five of us, I think.
And while the number of women in class might seem low, staff here says they're actually bucking a national trend by convincing more women to give computer science courses a go.
Right now, I think nationally, it's at about 15, but here at St. Norbert, we typically are about 25% to 30% female.
Whether these students pursue jobs in web development, cybersecurity, or a career creating apps,
you gotta love problem solving.
Professors here say the fact that more women are getting into the male-dominated profession, well, that will help create a more leveled and diverse playing field.
We need that perspective. And if we don't have it, if we're not hiring the right people, namely people of diverse backgrounds and genders, then we're not gonna have it.
I talked to my grandfather about when he went to college and he said that it was all men. So that's an improvement.
In De Pere, Eric Kress, NBC 26.
Over the next decade, the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics projects the computer science industry to grow by nearly 16%, which is much faster than most industries.